Hello, my name is Mahmoud Zakabiro. I'm from Tajikistan. I study in Presidential Vice Memorial School. My project name is the use of cotton beds for the cultivation of oyster mushrooms, ecological and economic benefits of this process. One of the main problems of the modern world is providing population with environmentally friendly product. And with production that's the maximum risk for both the information to conserve the research for the semester. Work of our project was done after a comparison of two facts. First, we found Tajikistan is a agrarian country where the cotton is considered by the main export product and cotton used very widely. Secondly, oyster mushrooms is seasonal product and season is very short, May or June. And according to these two comparison, we started doing our project. Goal of our project is cultivation of oyster mushrooms in cotton beds. And second goal is ecological and economic benefits of this process. Cultivation of oyster mushrooms, known by a long time, back in our Republic, someone can grow oyster mushrooms. And in addition, we can obtain two kind of benefits of this project. First of all, after selling this product, after selling oyster mushrooms, and second, after using by several types. Science Republic of Tajikistan is an agrarian country, and the total area of cotton cultivation in Tajikistan in 2018 year was 174,495 hectares of the earth. And here we have the scheme. 1 hectare of cotton you can get 1.5 tons of cotton. From 1 ton of cotton you can get 650 kilograms of seeds, and from 100 kilograms of seeds you can get 400 kilograms of husk. Oyster mushrooms have many benefits and have physiological value of oyster mushrooms. In oyster mushrooms contain of minerals and vitamins, and iron, phosphorus, potassium and zinc, and vitamins B1, B2 and vitamin D2. All of these vitamins contain in oyster mushrooms, and have biological usefulness too. For example, it's useful for cellulose, or it have many proteins, and it have many carbohydrates. Methods of cultivation of oyster mushrooms have two kinds. First of them, extensive method. Second of them, intensive method. For growing our oyster mushroom, we choose intensive method because we grow it in home temperature. And for preparing 4.5 kilogram of blocks, we need 9 kilogram of husk, 200 gram of mycelium of oyster mushrooms, and 2 plastic bags. And we need to disinfect silk, and for disinfecting silk we need to add it to the water, and after a few hours we need to wring up. Second, the wet substrate undergoes the heat treatment. Third, after the substrate has cooled, add the mycelium to it. And next, fill the substrate in the plastic bags and make holes in the two sides of blocks. Process of growing oyster mushrooms in the holes which we made in blocks appear small clusters. For a week, the mushrooms was grown in commercial size and you can harvest. Here we have pictures of growing oyster mushrooms, and after first harvest, total weight of all oyster mushrooms is 5 kg, and diameter length of one oyster mushroom is 50 cm. Here's second harvest of same block, and how you see the oyster mushrooms, the diameter length of one oyster mushroom is 9.5, and the total weight of all oyster mushrooms is 5 kg. Grown mushrooms are the place for their chemical solubility, and we can get from one block 3 harvests, but we get only 2 harvests, and after getting a second harvest, we added to the feed of this substrate, we add to the feed of cattle, and now then we feed this food by cattle, and after 9 days we get milk of cows, and we check it by solubility. Results of we checking milk, and it's result of 19th of April, and second of them 28th of April too. And how you see, here we have fat of this milk was increased, and density of milk increased too. Actually, I have a result, and another result is the same. We have protocols of milk research. It's first appendix and second appendix. How I said, our project have economic benefits too, and total consumption is $2.22, and our income without consumption will be $26.31. The main task of this project was to obtain environmentally friendly product, food product, and here starting materials which is following variants, and first of them, how I said in the top, we can use this after several growing oyster mushrooms, we can use this substrate like we can add like a fertilizer, or we can use it like a fuel. And the main variant of which we choose is used like feed of cattle. Our conclusion is, after studying project materials, we prove that our project has economical and ecological benefits.